Well, this is my song, am I? Shut the fuck up. You should tell me my song was on.
So who wants Peter? Just man doesn't want it, is that correct?
Yeah.
You want Peter, you want some as well, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
How
much time,
ready?
No, 2 minutes.
Peter, you ready to hear that?
Thank you.
Anya?
Yes?
The pizza's on the table there. Anna,
yeah.
Yours is here.
Thanks.
No problem.
Shooting.
That disappears.
It's mine here,
eh? Yeah, well, that's Anna's, doesn't matter. She has one in the hall. That's exactly
Anna's. Huh? Is that yours, is it? Yeah. Mm. Well, it's all the same, isn't it? Yeah. It's all the same. It's inside, isn't it? Thanks for looking.
You know, the girls were dressed up. So these pair were in the corner in the toilet. And I asked the girl, and I said, do you think someone's coming back for them? And she says, I don't think so. So they just throw them out. And I said, well, I'll take them. And you can put them up around your leg. They're lovely, aren't they?
Yeah, lovely, yeah.
Obviously, somebody just got tired of wearing them. Maybe they're too high.
They're bling.
And they're lovely. And they're brand new.
They're bling.
Yeah, they're bling. I said, I'll take them. She just threw them out. And she was coming out of the bag. She was going to throw them out. Because somebody just left them laying in the corner.
Yeah.
I said, I got in for free and I got a pair of shoes. That's good going.
She got free, today. She got free again today.
Yeah, she's not here, yeah. One hour 46, sorry. She used to be still recording, yeah.
Let's make it a memory.
I have to go through all my stuff.
Okay.
I didn't get to make my entrance on the camera. I didn't make my entrance. You know, when I came in and spotted my coat and stuff. Yeah. I should have done it when I came in.
The dam is called Queen of Rock. The dam is called Queen of Rock. Queen of Rock.
Thank you. that.
Keep her in the car.
Are you ready, sir? Down the boy, down the sun chair, I can't reach something.
No.
No. No, normally wouldn't get a head up and the bear stand there at all in the horn unit, because usually they like to stay with the foals.
Mm.
The foal was lying down at the time I was talking to her. She sat at the door the whole time. I'm sorry that I didn't get the earlier part of that conversation on my mobile, because I was talking to her for a long time on my phone. You know, I was trying to compare horses' life compared to humans. You know, the horses have a very different life to humans. You know, they don't have them, their offspring for very long. They only have them for like 6 months or half a year. Like humans have their children for all life, like the whole life. Like they don't have a limited time with their offspring. They can spend the whole life with them. They spend as much time with them as they can. And they only have one partner. But horses just jump from one to another, one horse to another.
Some men have more than one partner, and they jump from one to the other.
They jump from one horse to another.
No, I disagree. Some men can be compared to stallions, and they jump from one to the other very easily.
Yeah, so the mares don't stay with the same stallion the whole time. You know, like humans have one partner, they get married and stuff.
No, they don't. Not anymore. Those days are gone, Tanya.
Yeah, that's
for, I'd say, for about 80% of the population, those days are gone. 20%, maybe.
But
Mainly, yes.
That's the way it works in the stuff.
Those days are gone.
Yeah, that's the way it works in the stuff.
Those days of lifetime.
I think I know more about horses than you. But the other thing they don't have to worry about is bills and taxes and all that kind of stuff. They don't have to worry about all that kind of crap. But one negative, I wouldn't like to be a horse in one way, because I lose my offspring. I lose them after 6 months and I never see them again. That's what I would hate. Being parted from my offspring. I'd hate that. I find it very heartbreaking seeing them separated from each other. It must be very hard for the foal and possibly the mare. It'd be hard for both of them to be separated from each other. Probably take a while for them to accept. You know, accept being separated from each other. You know, get used to being. It takes a while to get to adjust being separated, being apart from each other. They go into separate paddocks. That's how it works. They go into two separate paddocks. That's the way they get weaned. They go into separate paddocks. The mare goes into one paddock and the foal goes into another paddock. That's how it works. That's to get them used to being separated from each other. That's how it works. So the foal looks at the mare and they get look at each other for a few minutes, and then they wait until then they think they have it all clear that the foal is finally accepted his mum. It's not going to be with him anymore, so then they take the mare away. It's very hard. It makes me upset. It probably would affect the staff. As well, probably would affect staff. It would probably affect the staff. Not only the horses and the things, but probably would affect the staff too. You know, and talking about the way the horses, it probably take them a while to adjust being separated from each other when they're being weaned off each other. But saying that the way it works, they go into two separate paddocks. You know, the way the foal finally accepts. That's being separated from its mum, the way to be all clear, the way to think the foal is accepted, being part from his mother, and then they take the mare away. The foal would look at his mum a few times, and then when he starts looking at his mum, then that's when they know that he's accepted, that they're not going to see it, they're not going to be together anymore, and then they take the mare away, they move her to a different stable. They take her out of it, and then he puts him into another paddock.
With the other balls.
That's how it works. So they're together for 6 months. 6 months together, and then they're separated. Then he has to learn to fend for himself. Look after himself. What's 6 months in human years?
2 years.
2 years.
Huh?
2 years. Yeah.
So how long is a year? 3 months. Yeah. 3 months for a horse is a year for humans, is it?
Months before.
Huh?
Yeah, you're right. More than 3 months is a year.
Oh, yeah. Because six months is... Oh, what is it?
Months before. Oh,
right.
A very rough estimate. It's very rough.
This
one
of the song, it's called Arrival. It's just music. It's just music.
That's nice, actually. It's like a Celtic sound. You know, sometimes in the bagpipes, there's certain bands that do that kind of thing. My cousin plays with a band that they do kind of Celtic rock stuff, you know. Kind of like that. It's nice.
Do you know where...
Shush, come on to do everything. Stop.
Shh. Do you know where I'm at?
I say no.
It's like bagpipes, isn't it? That is bagpipes, isn't it? It's nice, yeah. I know a guy who plays the bagpipes.
Yeah.
Stop! Where
did that be a good song from?
You can hear the background.
It's lovely, yeah. Really
the background.
It's called The Arrival. Huh?
Just Arrival.
Arrival. You should have played that for me when I arrived.
I find it very interesting. Do you know where Dundee came from? Dundee. I hear Dundee.
Dundee.
It's a town in Scotland.
Oh, is it? Oh.
Yeah.
Dundee. Wasn't it Crocodile Dundee?
Yes, that's right.
But he was in Australia.
Yeah.
Why is that?
Where did the word come from, though?
Where did it come from?